What is the cosmological constant? In 1917, Albert Einstein released a paper called Cosmological Considerations in the General Theory of Relativity. It was his intention to use this to explain how his theory of relativity can be used to explain the behavior of stars and galaxies. He encountered a problem when doing his calculations. According to the laws of gravity, the universe should be collapsing in on itself. Einstein believed at the time that the universe was static, and he needed to adjust his calculations to reflect this. In order to address this issue, he introduced a variable into his equation to get it to work. He called this variable the cosmological constant. This variable was made to be a constant in order to explain a universe that was static. In 1992, Alexander Friedman introduced the theory of an expanding universe that contained matter that was moving. He modified Einstein's equation by giving the cosmological constant a value. Alexander Friedman demonstrated that Einstein's equation could be used to explain a universe that was expanding, static, or contracting by giving the cosmological constant a positive, zero, or negative value. A few years later, Edwin Hubble announced his findings that were based on Carl Wilhelm Wiertz's observations. Hubble's interpretations of his observations were considered as proof that the universe was expanding. In 1927, Belgian astronomer Georges Lemaître also independently reached the same conclusion. In 1931, Einstein abandoned his concept of a static universe as a result of Hubble's observations. He could not argue with the widely accepted idea that the universe was expanding and gave in to public pressure. Later in life, Einstein reportedly said that using the cosmological constant to describe a static universe was his biggest blunder. During this time in history, astronomers decided that the universe was expanding, and this has been considered a fact ever since. Astronomers refuse to consider any theory that does not agree with this, regardless of common sense or facts. In addition, all new observations are interpreted in ways that confirm the expansion of the universe theory. The reason for this is a phenomenon called confirmation bias.